Minister for Presidency Milly Babirye Babalanda noted that they are perturbed by the disunity among local leaders and top political kingpins, which has led to the lack of development in Busoga sub-region, which is made up of 11 districts.
Realizing fruits of our prayer. We have realized the teamwork because we are working together as a team, as ministers, leaders at all levels. We are moving in the same direction. We are preaching the same gospel of socio-economic transformation as a team, and we are focused and we are serious without ceasing.
While speaking to the media at the president's office in Kampala about the event organized by the Busoga Consortium for Development, whose objective is to bring social and economic development in the region, the minister urged Busoga leaders to gather in big numbers to foster unity and reconciliation through a one-week prayer crusade.
Encouraging all Busoga to come and join us through that prayer week, because we know that we are victorious and more when we concentrate and when we forward our issues and challenges to God so that God intervenes.
The Busoga Prayer Week, which started last year, returns under the theme Consolidating the Fruits of Leadership, Cohesion for Busoga Consortium for Development, Institutional Strengthening and Regional Socio-Economic Recovery. She revealed that before the prayer started, there were some politicians and leaders who could not see eye to eye to share their knowledge on how best to unite people and develop plans for the region.
We started realizing the achievements of prayer, and one of the achievements recently, when the Right Honourable First Deputy Prime Minister and Minister for East African Affairs had a radio talk show. They were together with the Minister for General Duties, Right Honourable Justin Kasule Lumumba. They had a radio talk show and both of them attended that talk show. And it used to be, before, it used these two big ladies of Busoga were not seeing eye to eye.
The prayer for the Busoga region will be attended by the Prime Minister Robin Nabanja at the main celebrations. Vice President Jessica Alupo will host a special dinner on the 4th of August as the prayer week activities kick off. The dinner will be attended by the Chabazinga of Busoga, William Gabula Nadiope IV, ministers, members of parliament, among other religious leaders. The week of prayer and fasting aims at bringing political unity, harmony and development to the region. The prayer week will take place between Monday 7th August and Sunday 13th August 2023. Story compiled by Fred Kajubi for the news.